So in question number two, the question is diameter of cylinder A. So they have given the figure, okay, cylinder A and B. Diameter of cylinder A is 7 centimeters. So make sure you for A. So diameter equals to 7 centimeter, radius equals to 7/2. Don't go in decimal. Okay, because I know at the end the formula will be applied and cancellation will happen. So I want to keep it in fraction only. Don't go in decimal. Some might write 3.5 centimeter. That is also correct, but it will increase the work. And the height is 14 centimeter. Okay. Diameter of cylinder B. So let me just write over here for B. Diameter equals to 14 centimeter. So radius equals to 7 centimeter. And height is 7 centimeter. So what do you think? Which cylinder will have? Without calculation, can you think which volume is greater or which are they equal? Just by looking at it, what do you think, people? Which has greater volume or do they have equal volume?
So I think that the A1 has more volume.
Okay, so now what do you think?
I think B1 because the radius is greater.
Okay, so yeah, can you see that there is a conflicting thought in our mind and both the values are same? Can you see that? It's the reverse. In one case, they have given diameter 7, another case, height 7, diameter 14, height 14. So, just if this is the case, then how to just guess? So let us check who is correct. Even I don't know. So let me just solve it. First of all, Vibhu, make sure you write formulas. I was going through your work. You are not writing formula. Volume of cylinder. Can you tell me what is the volume of cylinder?
So should I?
Yeah, tell me.
So, pi into r square into height.
Very good. Pi r square h. I have already shared the video how to remember the formulas. I hope that helped. So for both the cases, I'm doing it simultaneously. For A, I will do it here. For B, I'll do it here. Okay. So pi is 22 by 7. R over here is 7/2 into 7/2 because it was a square into 14. And over here, 22 by 7 into 7 into 7 into 7. Wow. So quickly help me in the calculation part. This is 11. This is 7. 7, 7 is 49. Into 11. Okay, that means let me just do it in the rough work. 49, 49, 539. 539 is my volume for this, 539 centimeter cube. Okay. Let me just do this calculation also. 7 times 7 gone. So 49 into 22. So basically double of this. Can you see that? 439, not 439, 539 was the answer, no? 539 into 2. 18. 7, 10. It's nowhere close. Can you see that? It's a huge difference. Yes, Anna, Vibhu? So it's clearly second cylinder have more volume. Just try to digest. And even so, it is double of that, isn't it? Yes, no? Any doubt in this?
No, sir.
So we can have a generalized rule over here also. Whenever the values are same, 714, 714, the greater the radius, or you can say diameter, greater the volume. Making sense? So
yes.
Even if I don't give you any values, what I'm trying to say over here, same thing can come in MCQ question, okay? So this is A, this is B, and this is B, this is A. Which has more volume? Figure 1 or figure 2? Yes, Anna?
Figure 2.
Understood what I'm trying to say over here when I say generalization? Whatever you learn in class 6th, 7th, 8th, okay? They all come in generalized way in class 9th onwards. Remember this. Right now, whatever questions you do now, they are actually some sort of trials. They give you these kind of questions, which I'm showing it on the screen. And if you keep solving them, it's a waste of time for MCQ questions. You can just simply say if figure 2 has more volume. Anyway, copy this thing for your working. Any other question, any other part just left in this particular question? Check whether cylinder is volume. Okay. Volume, check whether cylinder with greater volume has greater surface area also. Okay, we need to find surface area also. Quickly copy. In the meantime, I'll try to solve surface area also. What do you think? First of all, guess. Which will have more surface area? When they are saying surface area, that means total surface area. Yeah. Sana, which is your guess?
Maybe the second one as well.
Okay. Vibhu, which will have more surface area?
Creating the first one.
Okay. Again, we have two people with two different thinking. So let me just solve. Surface area, or you can say surface, total surface area of cylinder. Sana, tell me the formula.
Two pi r.
2 pi r.
H.
R plus H.
R plus.
Okay, 2 pi r, r plus H. Again, I will do A one here and B one here. Simultaneously, 2 into 22 by 7 into radius. Radius is 7 upon 2. 7 upon 2 plus 14. Okay. In the meantime, you guys can also solve it. Here, it will be 2 into 22 by 7 into 7. 7 plus 7. Isn't it? So 7 से 7 कट गया, 2 से 2 कट गया, क्या बचा 22 multiply, इसको करते हैं, LCM लेना, LCM ले लेते हैं, 7 plus 28, यहाँ पे ये कटा 11, so 11 multiply by 35, मल्टीप्लिकेशन करते हैं जल्दी से, 35 35 मतलब 385, ओके 385 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर इज द टोटल सरफेस एरिया। इसको सॉल्व करते हैं, 44 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 14, ओके सो 44 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 4 करते हैं मैं पहले, 16 चार और एक पाँच, 616। तो अगेन सेकेंड वाले का एरिया भी ज्यादा निकला, 616 आया है इसका आंसर, ओके। सो एट द एंड मेक श्योर यू राइट द फाइनल आंसर। यहां पर हम लिखेंगे सिलेंडर बी हैज मोर वॉल्यूम एंड यस the cylinder with, क्योंकि उन्होंने पूछा इस तरीके से था कि क्या जिसका सिलेंडर का वॉल्यूम ज्यादा है उसी का ही सरफेस एरिया ज्यादा है, तो हम लिखेंगे yes the cylinder with more volume has more surface area. Okay, so what I'm trying to say over here that you have to write a final statement, whatever they're asking. Any doubt over here?